categories of non-banking financial institutions. So there are two broad categories or two groups under which the non-banking financial institutions are divided. They are number one, organized financial institutions, and number two, unorganized financial institutions. Now let us see what are the organized financial institutions. The organized financial institutions are those institutions where the developed institutions like IDBI, IFCI, etc. are included. So let us see what are the main financial institutions included here. Number one, developmental financial institutions. They include institutions like Industrial Development Bank of India or IDBI, IFCI, IRDC, etc. Number two, they include state financial corporations, state industrial development corporations, and thirdly, agricultural development finance institutions such as NABARD, LDBs, etc. Development banks, they basically provide medium and long-term finance, and this finance is forwarded basically to the people in the industrial sector, also in the corporate sector. Apart from providing medium and long-term finance, developmental banks also helps in performing the promotional activities for development of the country. Number two, investment institutions. The investment institutions includes the institutions like Life Insurance Corporation or LIC, GIC, Unit Trust of India, UTI, and mutual funds. So these are the institutions under the investment institutions. So these two are included under the organized financial institutions. Now let us see the second category, that is unorganized financial institutions. So under the unorganized financial institutions, they basically include non-banking financial companies, and they are those institutions which provides a whole range of financial services such as banking, merchant banking companies, credit rating agencies, factoring companies, then hire purchase, consumer finance companies, etc. They help in mobilizing and channeling public funds and also provide loanable funds. This unorganized financial institutions are basically regulated and monitored by the Reserve Bank of India. So these two are the main groups under which the non-banking financial institutions are categorized.